What if I combine Windex and romance? Well,